Mystery of Genius, just 13 bars, started in 1858 and completed around 1882. You listen to them, 13 bars, but they will not let you anymore. So deep, warm, and so incredibly expressive they are. It's funny because they have been written within the creation of two giants like Tristan und Isolde and Parsifal, two monumental works. And yet, these 13 bars, I'm sure they will remain in your heart for the rest of your life. Cosima Wagner, the wife of Richard, reports that just one day before dying, the maestro played just these 13 bars at the piano. So we can consider it a kind of musical testament of one of the greatest geniuses of music history. A little curiosity, he completed these 13 bars in Palazzo Gangi in Palermo, on Sicily, and this makes me proud to be Italian that my country could inspire such an incredible, beautiful music to such an incredible, great composer. Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope to see you very soon. As always, please feel free to visit my online store. You will find there some bars, because being 13, there will not be short musical examples of it. Thank you very much. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Have a great day.